أنصار الشريعة, the local branch of Al-Qaeda in Yemen, announced that it had captured prisoners from the Houthi group, which the Houthis had demanded. Sadr al-Malahim Network, which is affiliated to Al-Qaeda terrorist organization, broadcast a video clip containing appeals to civilian people saying that they are Houthi prisoners of Al-Qaeda. According to the prisoners who belong to the governorates of Al-Bayda, Shabwa and Hajja, demanded the leader of the Houthi militia to get them out through exchange deals. Last September, the Houthi militia carried out an exchange deal of 115 prisoners with Al-Qaeda in Al-Bayda governorate.